Scalpel.
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 Damn it!
Guys, we gotta get this looping thing under control.
It's just so hard not to.
I don't even want to loop, but I loop every time.
Listen, I get it. I'm looping too. But this surgery is time sensitive. If we're even half of a second off, we're gonna be going head first into a lawsuit.
Yeah, but I hear the lawyers at the hospital are
tweezers,
pretty good.
Tweezers.
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 No! No!
It's okay. It's okay. We haven't done anything that we can't come back from yet, right? Okay, so I am going to remove the patient's appendix now. I'm going to need clamps to prevent leaking. Dr. Abigail, you are closest to the clamps. I will say clamps, then you will say clamps, then you will hand me the clamps. Sound good?
Yeah.
Guys, we got this.
Clamps.
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 Clamps. Clamps. Clamps.
Clamps.
Clamps.
Clamps.
I need the clamps.
Clamps. I'm done!
I don't think medicine's real.
Well, now I feel like I'm out of the loop.